we're gonna be rating this food. So let's just dig in. Let's start these. Okay. Let me try. I give it a 6 out of 10. Let's try some of the sausage, Chase. The sausage is a 10 out of 10.
It's a 10 out of 10 out of 10.
Let's try this. What did the ribs? A 10 out of 10, definitely. Especially the hot dog.
Have you tasted good so far,
Bob? Yeah. Yeah, I like this. Oh my god, this mac and cheese is so good. I cannot go away.
And I would put it in there. Leave it there for my dog.
Yeah. My dad.
And the vinegar pickle maybe.
The what?
Yeah.
I already tried the fried okay,
try that. I already tried some. Now your turn.
Okay. Then you got to start leaving you.
Okay, first, look, now you're on this nano pudding. Can we get a nano? Yes, I got both, a nano and this.
Choose this one cookie.
I hate that.
Banana pudding?
No. What?
I will
You need to find a Nana.
10 out of 10. Hi guys, we tried Hutchins Barbecue and we're gonna rate the ones that we like and the ones that we kind of like. So this sausage is busted. I love it.
And this sausage, I do.
This brisket is so delicious. I love it. You gotta come.
Yeah, because this brisket is so good. I love it.
The ribs with the sauce.
It tastes so good.
And these, not so good.
Yeah, these are not so good.
So the mac and cheese are so delicious with the big bits.
And mac and cheese
tastes
a little bit good to me.
The mashed potatoes like you're going up to heaven.
Yeah, the mashed potatoes like you see God. The coleslaw.
Yeah, I did that.
You don't like it.
But the fried okras?
And a fire over, not the pieces.
The peach cobbler, kind of.
Yeah.
But the banana pudding,
flying up to heaven. Yeah, even peach cobbler to bed. And this and that pudding, you ain't see God because it's so good.
And that's our ratings.
Yeah.